Welcome back to Border, where I'm currently tasting through a range of wines from the wonderful appellation of Saint-Emilion. This is a Grand Cru Classé called Château Matras. And for myself personally, this is a wine I've had pretty mixed feelings about. Sometimes I liked it, sometimes I did not like it. I do think that this 2007 is a very good result. It's a wine that, at least according to me, shows a bit more density, a bit more purity than I recall from previous vintages. And really, for the vintage, it's a successful result. If I smell it right now, it's offering a quite typical nose of wild berries with a hint of smokiness. There's a hint of minerality there as well. Quite intense aromatically. And the palate has a good structure. It's very soft, it's very supple, marked by good freshness, vibrant dark fruit, a bit with some layers of tobacco, of wild berries there. It has a good persistence. I mean, it doesn't die off immediately. It stays on the palate, it remains with us. The tannins are well integrated already. However, it's still a bit, for a wine of this quality with this structure, it should be kept for another, at least 1 year in the cellar, just to further develop a hint of complexity and a bit more roundness. Then it has the potential to age for a long time. However, it was really fun to taste this because I think this is a good result and it was a positive surprise to me. I'd be happy to drink this, as I said, 1 year from now on, pour it into a decanter and enjoy it with a perfectly grilled breast of duck with a potato puree seasoned with some black truffle. Cheers.